Alright, coat the dough ball in flour. Throw a little down on the area you're gonna stretch. You're gonna make a crust. Work on the outside first, staying like an inch away from the edge. Press out the middle. Flip it over. Press it out some more. Maybe add a little bit more flour. And you want to pull not from the center, from the sides, so you don't rip a hole in the center. You're aiming for about 12 inches. You want to flour your peel so the pizza slides off.
All right, ready to top.